This is new tonight. It's something you never want to see at the movies. County inspectors say mice have been spotted at one Modesto theater. And the night team's Devani Lewis explains why the theater hasn't been shut down.
Well, health inspectors say they consider this movie theater clean, and they only found evidence of a few mice inside. Still, one woman says a few is far too many.
There are mice running all over the Auditorium 12.
Paula Edwardson says Brendan Theater in Modesto is a haven for mice.
I think it needs to be shut down.
While watching the movie The Help, she says she spotted several mice, so she walked out.
This other lady comes out. She goes, "There's a mouse on my drink." And I said, "There's mice in Auditorium 12, and they're crawling all over people and everything like that." And they're, like, trying to hush me down and everything. I said, "I'm calling the health department."
Stanislaw County health inspectors did follow up and found evidence of mice in the theater.
He did find 6 little mouse droppings. The manager did verify that he did capture 2 mice.
And this wasn't the first time they've had a rodent issue. Brendan Theater's vice president told KCRA in June a mouse was spotted near a concession stand, but they took care of the problem. So after the second complaint, a few months later, we had to ask.
Is this alarming?
Not terribly alarming this time of year. After the first rain is typically when we'll see the mice. They start heading indoors.
Movie theater managers say they closed the area where the mice were able to get inside, and they continue to have pest control monitor the issue. For some, mice in the movies is a non-issue.
All kinds of places have mice, so you just get an exterminator and get the job done. And
will you be going back?
Never.
Theater managers say they continue to work with the county. The county says they will be out next week to reinspect the property. In Modesto, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3, 19.